Hi everyone, my name's Laura Goetz. I'm a graduate student at UC Santa Cruz and a NOAA affiliate. I currently study steelhead and rainbow trout and why some fish become steelhead and some become rainbow trout.
Let's talk about the similarities and differences between steelhead and rainbow trout. I find it most helpful to look at species Oncorhynchus micus. From the perspective of their life history cycle, because you can truly appreciate how rainbow trout and steelhead, though they look and act very differently, are actually different ecotypes of the same species of fish. Here we have the life history cycle of Omicus, and you can see that the hatchling has two choices, steelhead or rainbow trout. Let's start at the egg phase and work our way around the cycle to learn more. Does anyone recognize these? These here are eyed trout eggs from trout in the classroom last year. These guys don't know it yet, but they're destined to become rainbow trout. Now look at these hatchery eggs. These fish will become hatchery steelhead when they grow up. These eggs look pretty similar to me. We just saw that rainbow trout and steelhead have the same beginnings and are now arriving at the hatchling phase. This is a video of trout in the classroom trout being released into Lake Lomond. Aren't you low-key super proud of them? These fish have no access to the ocean, so they will for sure be rainbow trout. But steelhead start off just like this too. Whether a hatchling will become a rainbow trout or steelhead depends on lots of things, like if the hatchling can actually migrate or not, water temperature, and also genetics. Juvenile steelhead look identical to rainbow trout until they undergo a process called smoltification that allows them to migrate to the ocean and survive in salt water. Freshwater fish can't live in the ocean. This also includes rainbow trout. Can anyone find the rainbow trout in this group of Omicus? If you guess this guy, you are correct. It's pretty wild how different they can look. Rainbow trout have multitudes of colors, spots, and dots, while steelhead are very silvery. These differences in appearance come from their abilities to survive in different habitats. Juveniles start to look different around a year or so after hatching. Steelhead will migrate to the ocean, but they will still return to freshwater to spawn with their fellow Omicus steelhead and rainbow trout.